Mayor Turner, thank you for being with us. I know the lights are coming on there, but at the same time, you're looking at another hard freeze overnight. Are there still folks in danger?
Clock's looking for the rabbit.
Still people without power. They just find themselves in a very precarious state, Lester. Things have changed quite a bit in the last 24 hours. But there are people, you know, we're under a boil water notice right now.